I wish the student good luck for all their future endeavors. Now I invite Srimati Bharati Khanna, class teacher of 12th C. Thank you.
Namaskar everyone. It's my proud privilege to be here to introduce class 12C. 12C is a commerce section with a strength of 30 students and subjects accountancy, business studies, economics, English, and optional subjects mathematics, psychology, informatic practices, commercial arts, and physical education. To begin with, Chaitanya Rupani. Industrious, pragmatic, and cheerful, Chaitanya joined the school in class 7. Although maintaining a steady pace in academics, she has great inclination towards sports. Her dauntless efforts have brought laurels to the school. She has been 4-time gold medalist at National Muay, National Boxing, Wushu Tournament, and also a state swimmer. She also participated at national level yoga competition. Beyond this, her interest in other fields, namely drama, oration, has been praiseworthy. Wishing her all the luck for a bright future. Gaurav Singh Rajawat. Gaurav has been with us since 2010. He is an executive blend of sportsmanship and academic excellence. Possessing a strong leadership qualities, he has rightly shouldered the responsibility of house prefect in class 11 and Vivek house captain in class 12. His zealous participation in activities is praiseworthy. He twice qualified second level of Institute of Chartered Accountant Commerce Wizard. Moreover, his participation in sports has been a testimony of all-round interest. Madhur Jain. Madhur, a proud recipient of the Scholar Blazer for Commerce Stream in the session 2018-19, is a gifted child. He secured a perfect 10 CGPA in Standard 10. He joined us in class 5. With his fine capacity to absorb knowledge, he has proven himself in the International Company Secretary Olympiad and has also qualified level 1 of the Commerce Wizard organized by Institute of Chartered Accountant. He aspires to develop his career as a chartered accountant. We wish him success in all his future endeavors. Manav Sharma. Manav has been with us since 2013. A decent, humble, and sober child. He believes focusing in any task he undertakes. He has an excellent attitude and is always ready to lend a helping hand. His qualities will help him realize his dreams. Mudit Agarwal. Mudit joined the school in the year 2012. His calm and composed personality has led him to rising from a house prefect to a deputy head boy of the school. His glorious profile of achievement has made him a popular face. He secured a perfect 10 CGPA in Standard 10. He was awarded with coveted K.M. Munshi Award in Mathematics and Sri Sri Subramaniam Award for Excellence in Character. He has received silver medal in International Company Secretary Olympiad in class 11 and acknowledged to be a young writer by the intact member. He is a role model for all his batchmates. Ritika Sharma. Ritika has been an affectionate, well-behaved and determined child. She joined school in class 6. Due to her strong leadership qualities and sense of responsibility, she remained the house prefect in class 12 and 11 respectively. Her strong interest in diverse fields coupled with oratory skills has made her win many competitions. Shaurya Gupta. Shaurya, a strict disciplinarian, focused towards academics, he has been here since 2015. His leadership skills are admirable as a vice captain of Shaurya House. His passion for his school is proven with his participation in school activities. His quizzing skills seem to be at par as he is a gold medalist in International Company Secretary Olympiad in class 11 and has twice qualified second level of Commerce Wizard. Shubham Khandelwal. Shubham joined the school in the year 2011. He is an ambitious person. He has been designated as the vice captain of Nishtha House for the year 2018-19. He will to win attitude has made him win Olympiad with medal and certificate of distinction, zonal excellence and a cash prize of ₹1,000 in International Company Secretary Olympiad in class 11 and has qualified twice second level of Commerce Wizard. Besides this, he has been a consistent sports player. Anshu Mishra. An affectionate and cultured girl, Anshu joined the school in the year 2017 only and has well adapted to the system. She doesn't hesitate to lend a helping hand in the school programs as a volunteer, and her love for creativity can be adjudged with her participation in the creative activities. Aruni Verma. Aruni has been with us since 2011. A decent, humble, soft-spoken and sober child, she believes in focusing on her targets. Her strong sense of responsible behavior led her to become the school prefect from a house prefect. Her active engagement in activities has led to be a good contender. Her singing talent needs no words to describe, as she has many to her credit. Besides oratory skills, she has a flair for writing too, and was recognized when her write-up was published in a magazine called Chote Hath Badi Baat, published by Bal Bhavan. Bharat Natani. Bharat is confident, mature and committed. He joined the school in class 4. He perceives to take all challenges with poise. He is keen to learning and has been a part of many school competitions. His focus and diligence will help him realize his dreams. Dakshita Sharma. With an effervescent smile, Dakshita has been with us since Standard 7. Her interest in dramatics and dancing has led to winning the hearts of many through her performances. Mohit Sharma. Mohit is a decent, well-cultured and introvert child. He has been with us since class 4. He takes time to open up and believes in minding his own business. He shows enthusiasm for classroom activities. Drive and diligence will take him ahead in life. Prateek Karamchandani. Prateek is an ambitious, thoughtful but creative boy who joined the school in the year 2014. His inclination towards computers and wholehearted engagement in the subject proves his passion to be an entrepreneur. He enjoys being with his peer groups. With his intelligence and dedication, he shall go a long way to accomplish his dreams. Arshi Vashisht. A powerful performer and an expressive dramatist, Arshi is a good sportsperson too. She has been with us since 2010. She is the sports head girl and has been recognized with a special outstanding achievement trophy in the field of drama. An all-rounder in true sense, she dispenses all her duties and responsibilities with prudence. Her accomplishments in sports, drama and yoga are an attestation of her tireless working. She is simply a joy to know and a wonder to behold at work. Danish Jain. Industrious and rational Danish joined school in class 6. A promising student maintains a steady pace in academics. He conducts himself with maturity and shows great deal of persistence in whatever he does. He is the captain of Nishtha House. His areas of interest include music, singing and sports. He received a special outstanding achievement award for orchestra. Won bronze medal at the Zonal National Telecourt Championship. He is fond of playing cricket and has participated in various cricket tournaments at district, state and national level. He has always been a proactive student in all curricular and co-curricular activities. Deeksha Bhatia. Deeksha is modest and contemplative girl. She joined the school in class 7. Her reflective behavior keeps her self-contained. However, her passion for work leads her to contribute to all school programs as a volunteer. Giriraj Sharma. Humble, unpretentious and courteous Giriraj has been in this school since Standard 6. He is an executive blend of sportsmanship and academic excellence. His participation in sports speaks volume about his prowess. He is shining sports star, gold medalist of shot put in 2018 and was selected for nationals. His zeal as an athletic has brought laurels to the school. He is an effortless player of athletics, throwing events, be it javelin, shot put or discus throw. Gurshan Singh. Gurshan joined the school in class 8. His high-spirited, active companionship makes him adorable to all. He has interest in diverse fields and has been actively participating in various sports and cultural activities. He is a good Samaritan and his contribution as a volunteer is also appreciable. Mohit Kumar Jangid. An unpretentious and strong sportsmanship, Mohit Kumar Jangid has been with us since 2010. His love for sports has won accolades for himself and school too. A gold and bronze medalist in RBSC District Athletics under 17 to 19 boys is one of the achievements. His sincerity and focus shall take him to new heights. Rahul Chaudhary. A simple, modest, focused and an excellent sports person. He joined the school in the year 2010. He was awarded as Best Athletics Senior Category in Class 11. He has brought laurels to the school by representing school at the national and CBSE tournaments. His achievements in both school and other tournaments is commendable. S. Satwik. S. Satwik is an ambitious and skillful sports person who joined the school in the class 7th. He does all one can do for sports. His inclination towards sports is worth mentioning. His sustained commitment has crowned him to be the house captain of Ahimsa House and has made school proud of his achievements in sports. Sameer Mathur. A cheerful and active boy, Sameer joined the school in class 4th. He loves to be with his peers. He is fond of sketching, origami, and has some marvelous creation of his own. Moreover, he is passionate about football and has participated in many inter-school competitions. Reena Rajawal. Reena has been with us since the year 2014. She is a high-spirited with a friendly disposition. She is quite popular among her peer groups. She has a lot of potential. Her hard work and dedication will take her forward in her life. Ishita Sharma. Ishita is a sincere, obedient, but introvert girl. She joined the school in class 11. She seems to be adapting to the new situations quite comfortably. Her willingness to help all makes her a favorite of many. Sanida Singh. Sanida is a polite, sober, and well-behaved girl. She joined the school in the year 2014. She shows enthusiasm towards classroom and school activities and has been actively participating. Her artistic skills are appreciable. Sarthak Saini. Sarthak has been with us since 2012. He is confident, creative, artistic boy with a friendly demeanor. He shares a good camaraderie with his peer groups. His inclination towards sports activities has been praiseworthy. At the end, I would like to conclude by saying, you have proven yourself to be a very skilled individual who has the capacity to do great things with your life. Continue to make us proud as you face new challenges and adventures. Dream big, sparkle more, shine bright. Now, I invite Sri Praveen Sharma sir to introduce his class 12D.